At first, we will create one line with some angle. For that, click here on line. Then specify first point, take your cursor away. Then specify length, press tab and specify angle and press enter and press escape. Then if you click on this line and take your cursor here, it will show angle and length of object. Press escape. Now I want to change angle of this line to 45 degree. So just click on this object, then take your cursor to this endpoint, click, then press tab two times, then specify new angle and press enter. Now if you take your cursor here, you will see that new angle is 45 and length remain the same. Suppose I want this object at 45 degree below. So again I will click here on this grip, then I will take my cursor away, press tab, tab, then specify here minus 45, enter. And if I take my cursor here, you will see that that angle is measured below from the horizontal reference line. It is not the case if you want to go on the downside, then only you will have to specify negative sign. Basically, negative sign is to be specified when you want to go on the opposite side. Suppose if I want to change angle of this line at 30 degree above from this horizontal line, then also I will have to specify negative sign because I want to go on the opposite side. So just click, press tab, tab and specify here minus 30, enter. So here you will see that now angle is measured on the opposite side from horizontal line. And suppose if you want to create new line at new angle and you want to keep this line as it is, then for that again click here on this grip, you will have to use this copy option. So click here on copy, then press tab, tab and then specify angle. Suppose it is 45, enter and press escape. So here new line is created at 45 degree from this horizontal line. So please like, share and subscribe. Thanks for watching. We will again meet in next tutorial.